Hello, welcome to Classpad.net, and this how-to video is just going to quickly show you how easy it is to graph and how to graph more than one function on a graph and then how to split and merge them. So I'm going to start by actually opening the graph sticky. To do that, I click anywhere on the screen, get my icons up, and I'm going to look for the graph icon. That then opens a graphing sticky that I can kind of move anywhere. And as you see down here at the bottom, I have a couple options. I can enter a function, or I can enter table data and have a graph from the table data. So I'm going to enter a function by clicking this. This opens up my window to enter the function. I've got my soft keyboard here that I could use, or I could use my, if I'm on a computer, I can just use my regular, but we'll use this one that comes with it. So y equals, let's do a parent function here. So y equals x squared, right? So we're going to just do a parabola, and it graphs, and you'll see there's the blue matches the blue up here of the function, so they're always connected to each other. And let's just add a second one and just show you how easy it is to split and merge graphs once you create them. So I'm going to enter another function this way. And so let's do y equals, and let's make this one a little more exciting, 3x squared, let's see, minus 5x plus 2. All right, so I'm going to hit execute or enter, and now you'll see that I have a red graph. Again, everything's coordinated, it matches the function, so red and red, and here's my new graph, and I can see them together. I could look at key points on them if I want, just by clicking on the graph and clicking on the points that I want to see. But what if I want to look at each graph separately to kind of explore the differences? When you have graphs, and you can have many graphs on one, you'll notice that each color gets its own little tab. And if I want to keep them together, it would look like this. But if I want to take one and separate them, I'd simply grab the tab and move it over. And now I'm looking at these two graphs separately. And you'll notice that the graph function right here is always tied to the graph it belongs to. So, and you can move that around, which is really nice. You can put it where you want. This is the nice advantage of the stickies. And if I decide, so now I'm able to look at each of them separately and kind of make some comparisons that way. If I want to put them back together, all I have to do is drag one over on top of the other and let go, and they are now merged back together. So really easy to split and merge graphs and have some great visual comparisons and looking at different points, either together all in one graph or separated out. So thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, where we're going to be posting how-tos frequently. And then make sure you follow us on social media.